Well, I'm somewhere between crushed and regrouping. I suspect it's more on the regrouping end. But I may be mistaken. This long loneliness takes quite a toll. The cold that I've had for a week, the flu, the sleeping on the streets, the isolation, is pretty tough stuff. I think most of us think it would kill us. There were much of my life I would have expected it to kill me. I don't experience it that way now. But physically, mentally, and spiritually, I'm much weaker now than I was a week ago. You can see that I've gone from smoldering back in the September-October time frame, the orangish areas are black, even worse, to burning with blue-hot flame for most of December. And now I'm certainly not burning with blue-hot flame. Not exactly smoldering, I think, but I could be falling back to that, or I may be coming back to blue-hot flame. I regret none of this. It's all the most hopeful journey that I can conceive of for myself or anyone, trying to find sanity in this suicidally insane society. It's the journey that we should all be selecting, and it's fraught with peril, it's fraught with exhaustion, it's fraught with physical, emotional, intellectual damage, and the greatest growth opportunities, the greatest healing opportunities. It's certainly a dangerous battlefield, and I'm very much feeling the effects of that. When a week ago I started what was my most arduous, dangerous campaign, indefinitely, long-term, abstaining from food and water was my vision, and a day and a half later, seeing instead that I remained too optimistic, too hopeful as to the impact of that. I don't know, that was like running at a wall that you thought was plasterboard, that you might barely get through, and finding out that it was 6 feet of concrete. That takes quite a toll on the body. The body might not recover, or if it does, it might be weaker, or it might take quite a while to recover. I'm somewhere in there, I don't know. I learned an important reality, this notion of being at most ever a cell in the body. No cell controls the body, no cell saves the body, though a cell might play an extraordinary role. That remains my hope, but moving to that more realistic, more humbled position, at the very least, it's taking me time to regain the footing that enabled me to burn so brightly only weeks ago. Maybe I'll never regain it. I suspect I will, but I don't know. Part of me has given up on any mass salvation from humanity, any mass pulling back from climate Armageddon, and another part of me isn't able to do that, isn't able to give up on it. I don't know how that struggle is going to play out. I won't know for weeks or months. But I suspect as soon as the weather permits and my work of breaking the back of assembling a book of last year's video logs transcribed into book form, I suspect that as soon as those two allow, I'll be less and less in this godsend of a coffee shop, which also I'm losing the ability to afford. $2 a day is kind of drip, 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 drip of what life's blood I've got. It's not my life's blood, but it's the life's blood of being, having this one final support for my work. Warmth, safety, comfort. Oh well. And more, either in McPherson Square, where there are a few young, hopeful souls associated with the Occupy movement, and a possibility of visibility through them, beyond them, to a larger Occupy movement for my actions. And back in front of the White House, where I may compile a tape to do some little part of seeding a virus into the students, the middle and high school students that sometimes come through the park on their junior high school and high school visits to the White House, exhorting them to ask their teacher, am I going to have coral reefs to show my children? Mom, am I going to spend one out of every $3 that I ever make on trying to repair the damage that you've allowed to happen today? Dad, when we fill the SUV with gasoline, are you really sending me a $12 per gallon bill that I'll be paying in remediation costs? Or with my life over the wars for scarce resources, food, water that are going to be the result? Dad, are you doing that to me? Mom, are you listening to the scientists right now on this global warming issue? Or are you listening to the coal and gas companies and the media, which they largely control with their dollars? Teacher, if I ask you 10 years from now, if you really had done your homework today, if you were really standing up the way you should, will you be proud of your answer? I may create a tape and play it very, very loud when students come through the park. Gandhi said, it is the duty of an unviolent warrior to provoke a response. And he might be right, and maybe that's something that I should do. But this is a significantly unclear week for me. I am pleased with the progress on the book, both technically and spiritually, because, heck, I'm learning by listening to video logs that I've recorded over the last year. I'm gaining strength, I'm gaining clarity. And there may be someone in the next 100 years that literally that will come across it. You know, of the 5 most important books, maybe the 3 most important books on the planet, one is Tolstoy's Gospel in Brief, and those books that he spawned by writing it, The Kingdom of God is Within You, that created Gandhi, The Law of Love and the Law of Violence that may have created Dr. King. I'm one of the only people on the planet that has been significantly impacted by that book. I reflect on that when I genuinely continue to perceive that whereas climate Armageddon needs to be one of my two focuses, the other is to be a possible accelerant. If a young, latent, inchy warrior, insanely humane warrior, wannabe, comes along, what would have shortcutted the 30-year shortcut, the 30-year detour of Start Loving? This book could have been part of that answer for me, and it could be part of that answer for someone else. So I'm drawing encouragement in that. On the other hand, I'm not using it as an escape, but it's serving as a bit of an escape. It's off of the battlefield. It's not quite as arduous as what I was doing before. Hence, as you may have been able to glean from the instrument panel, but so important to my journey, I'm not burning it intense blue flame. So I'll be interested to see where I am a week from now, 2 weeks from now, 3 weeks from now. It will be important to see.